What's up, everyone? Just a normal guy 0824 here with a new live let's play of a game called The Room. It came out quite a long while ago, but it seemed pretty cool. Picked it up on the cheap, so I thought I would go ahead and do a late night stream of it. If you don't know what The Room is, the Steam description reads: a mysterious invitation leads to the attic of an abandoned home. In the room is a cast iron safe laced with strange carvings, and on top, a note from your distant companion. It promises something ancient and astonishing concealed in the iron chamber. You need only find a way in. So I thought it sounded pretty cool, so we are going to go ahead and start a new game. I've never played it before, so click to begin the tutorial. All right. Double click on the envelope on top of the safe to focus on it. You know what? I should probably read that. Pick up the eyepiece. A curious eyepiece. Feed me and I shall survive. Give me drink and I shall die. That's what it says. It's kind of interesting. Click the eyepiece icon to wear. Okay. It doesn't do anything. Perhaps something's missing. What does the note say? Feed me and I shall survive. Give me drink and I shall die. Okay. Well, we gotta feed it, but don't drink it. I do want to read this. You came. I knew your curiosity would get the better of you. Please excuse the mess. My housekeeper abandoned me shortly after the rest of the world. The answers you seek are inside this box, along with something else. Something they said could never be built. It is the only one in existence, and it is the key to incomprehensible power. This safe was constructed to keep in from lesser minds. I have every faith in your solving its mysteries. You always were the smart one. With the enclosed key, I give you one parting favor. Keep this eyepiece with you always. Without it, you are as blind as the rest. The stakes are higher than you could possibly imagine. Okay, so we need to feed the eyepiece. So do we need a lens then? Okay. Let's keep looking around. So eventually we're going to need to unscrew that. with fire. Okay, so I get it. Alright. A peculiar old key. Okay. There's something unusual about this key. I should take a closer look. It looks like I can turn the end to make a key into a different shape. Don't think we're to this yet. I didn't see a hidden keyhole, and I know there's something here, but it's not going through. We'll find it. Let me look at the key. I mean, is it just me, or am I seriously missing it? A sliding panel. But I did that and I cannot get it to do it. Are you kidding me? I didn't hit it the right way. Wow. An ornately engraved metal plate. The end looks like it could be used as a wrench. Okay, I know where that goes. I can't believe that I just didn't put it the right way. A lens, it looks like it could fit in the eyepiece, okay. Lots and lots and lots of symbols, huh? What is with this in hidden keyholes? Do we need the lens on to find it? Assuming hit the wrong one. Okay, so that lines up. Do we not have to mess with the middle? Okay, so the middle never has to turn. Okay. Well, let's take it out for a closer look. These three seals stand between me and the contents of this box. A key, another key, okay. And there's one. There's gonna be something there. There. There and there. I don't want a hint yet. Inventory object found. An ancient leather-bound book. The cover seems very ornate. Let's look at it. Okay. February 11th. My research continues at a snail's pace. With these barbaric instruments, I can barely read anything at all, but there is something there, between earth and fire, between water and air. I cannot see it, but I can see its presence, like the shadow of objects without substance, yet betraying the shape and form of that which casts it. It is the final element. Null, it brings meaning to the rest, just as all the numbers of the world are meaningless without their zero. The circle are pretty fools, blinded by their dark arts and their greed. Alchemy is not the pursuit of callow gold, it is the pursuit of this. A key. It looks like it's for winding up clockwork. Okay. So that seems to be it with the book. Looks like there's a symbol or something over here. All right. Clockwork. Does this one look like a clock? Okay, so no. That's not clock. That's an eye. Symbols over here. Nothing yet. Oh. Look at that. That's cool. Okay, hold on. See what was underneath. I don't think I can do that one yet anyway. Keep looking. Where to start? The four number wheels. So I was right. I was doing what I should have been doing. Okay. That's definitely a seven. That's a two. What is, and that's a five. 5 0. Still getting 5 0 7. Is that a three? Backwards three? I was thinking maybe well, duh, the number wheel turns. Hold on. Five, seven. I see half a seven there, though, too. why that was just a guess on the last number down there. This is cool. Feel. Do we need fuel? Just not sure if we have the fuel yet. Because, like, if nothing's turned on, we wouldn't have the fuel. Oh, it looks incomplete. Guys, help. How do you, like, move it? That's the same. that's where it's going, but I need this. Or I need another one. Close. February 11th. What's these papers? Oh, I already read that. Somehow I need to get one of these. Assuming. It's like I can't get this. I mean, I feel like I need it, but I can't get it. Oh. Well, that's the thing I needed. For here. Oh, I mean, this is a game I shouldn't have played late at night when I'm not thinking. Are you seriously going back with that incomplete shit? I know it's incomplete. go here. Doesn't show me anything. I get the feeling there's more to that than I saw. Would the eyepiece reveal anything? T-R-I-N-T? Tyrant? Oh, trial. I thought I... I swear I saw tyrant. Isn't that crazy though? Calm down. Looks like a molecule or something. That looks so complete to me. There's no Y for tyrant. That's funny. I don't know why I thought that. I see horns, so let's go here, there. A brass plate with the letter L. one of the two seals open. Two more and it'll be mine. I'll be in. Safe dial, but there's a piece missing. Where is that piece? May 8th. McAllister returns with the rubbings from Egypt. The pattern continues. The Tibetans call the null element space. To the Hindus, it is ether, and now, to the Babylonians, it is simply up. The other direction, the realm of Astar, of yet more significance is the recurring presence of the hexagonal glyph. The same symbol repeated in cultures separated by countless centuries in the span of the globe. Who will tell me now that this is ideal superstition at work? When my hands hold first distilled sample, they will recognize me then. Presently the scripts have one more in their number. McAllister has quit my service. Hey, look, glyphs, things. A 5, a 2. Right, so you can move the handle. How do we pull it out? Missing something. Must be a way to open that lid. If there is, I'm not finding it. Switch. CO switch. Is that the one it was? Yeah. Okay. Now I'm trying to remember, where was the other one? Yeah. So those squigglies. Squiggly. A heavy cast iron key. Shape, but the what? What doesn't go there, does it? Try that again. It's the right shape, but the hole isn't tall enough. see A or something. Hold on. Okay. That was totally locked the whole time. A small cabinet key. Supposed to do something with it? June 21st. Take note of this date. It is the most significant in human history. I have done it. A human subject was required. The catalyst was my own being. Fatigued by my studies, I entered the chamber without disabling the mechanism. When I regained consciousness, I had succeeded. The null element beyond curious. Being neither quiet energy nor matter, I have already made great strides in its study. Specifically in how it reacts to light. Tonight, I open the wine. Cool, cool. Oh, that's cool. Key, or a thingy. Okay, so that would be for the safe. There's also some more symbols. Go down here. Again. Did I see a 5 and a 2? Is that correct? Or was it a 2 and a 5? Another key. A large, oddly shaped key. That will probably fit here. Come on. Do I have to move the key? Let's just get this key right. Needs to be on the bottom. Okay, that lines up to me. This, on the other hand, doesn't. There we go. Star emblem. Second seal is open, just one more to go. Awesome. Symbol. I saw one symbol there. It's a weird triangle thing. Is there other stuff I have to do? A symbol too. It's the square. Needs to go back one. All we need is the triangular one. We just gotta find it. then. So there it is, but where do we gotta go? Just one over, okay? Might have went the wrong way. There. A large cog. And an elastic rubber band. Small screwdriver. Righty tighty, lefty loosey. Singular folding key. I'm assuming we're gonna have to play with, huh? Where does it go? I feel like it goes somewhere. Not seen anything that shape before. So, do we need to hunt down some stuff here? Let's look. He has parts that can swivel to change its shape. Right, but where would it go? That's my whole thing. I know it changes, but I need to know where it goes. I mean, that's like the only key place I see. What shape can I make the key? I have no idea. That is the shape I can make. don't think it's there. I don't know. Let's see if it's something else. Sorry, need to go get a drink. Alright, let's see if we can figure out where we need to go. To be over here. It's the only place I can tell. Oh my gosh. That's what happens when I just stick with one thing and don't understand. Okay, so it's the tall one. Damn it. No, go back. No, it's not, is it? Medium-sized cog. Okay. If I need to, okay. Medium-sized cog. No? Am I wrong? I'm wrong. so it says I have enough cogs to complete the machine. I feel like that rubber band needs to go somewhere. Well, the cog was right here. That's... Well, you gotta do it just right. Long narrow steel tube. Ah. Some kind of small knee. What's in here? An old photograph. Okay. Rev 605. So that's the time we're gonna use for this, more than likely. Oh, there's a line over there too. Somehow we gotta make this right. Oh, I hate this puzzle. Hurts my eyes. Has to be like that somehow. Maybe if I go out, it'll reset or something. Thank you. don't know why I'm having such a hard time with those. Come on. Cannot do it. Like, I know what it needs to be. It needs to be a square, but I just cannot match it up. Go finally. Small silver. Shh. I can't even talk now. It's pissing me off. You know, that's a stupid hint. Put it on the gold knight and it didn't work. Well, you gotta do it just right or it doesn't work. 605, I believe. Progress, but do you really think you have proven yourself yet? Oh my gosh. I think this is where we will end, and we will finish up tomorrow. I'm not actually sure how many chapters there are, so I think that's what we will do. And I do hope you enjoyed the first part of The Room. I'm just a normal guy, 0824, and until next time, have a good day.